Tomorrow marks a dark day in Memphis and American history, the assassination of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. on April 4th, 1968. As we remember the work of Dr. King, we're also getting a rare look at video that many have never seen before of Dr. King's assassin, James Earl Ray, and his return to Memphis.
The pictures are in black and white. Some of the images are a bit grainy, and the audio isn't always clear. But these are newly restored tapes found at the Shelby County Register of Deeds office. They show a snapshot of James Earl Ray, court proceedings, and media coverage after the assassination of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in Memphis. Take a close look at this clip, and you'll see and hear Shelby County Sheriff Bill Morris reading Ray his rights on the airplane after his arrival.
Number one, you have the right to remain silent. Number two, anything you say can be used against you in the court of law.
The tapes also reveal a sense of urgency and security concerns as Ray wears a bulletproof vest and struggles as he's escorted inside the county jail building. He's also given a physical before being placed in a jail cell. We also get a glimpse into the James Earl Ray court proceedings and how they attracted local and international attention with Memphians and the news media. There's even an old WREG 12 o'clock news report and interview done by Paul Barnett with William Huey, the man who wrote one of the first books about Ray's life story.
Pictures had been expected to appear before criminal court judge W.
And in case you're wondering, many of those images were caught on tape because the Shelby County Sheriff's Office purchased a Sony video camera and recorder back in 1968. It was for the purpose of documenting the extradition, incarceration, and proceedings of James Earl Ray for the murder of Dr. King.